Okay, quest for semi-glory continues tonight. Some more Enter the Gungeon. Last time was fucking fantastic. Did our first fucking complete run. And on top of that, killed the Marines past while we were at it. So super stoked about that and looking forward to doing it again with a different character tonight. That means we got the pilot, the convict, and the hunter left, as well as I've heard whisperings of a secret character. So maybe we'll get to that eventually as well. But for now, let's start with the convict. I did do a practice run or two last night. I didn't get very far, of course. But we bought some more stuff. We got some more stuff. Blah, 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 blah. So let's get right down to it. Ooh, all right. Hopefully the RNG is kind, gives me a good mix of crap. Preferably shrine to the gun gods like last time. That would be a fucking great thing to get when I've got tons of cash. We'll just have to wait and see what happens. Alright, so we got shit tier chest that I'm not gonna bother with. Alright, some health. Extra health is fine. Just gonna not. I'm not gonna dick around with it. Surprised I actually remembered I had a shoddy with me. Oh, and I've got that Molotov too. Use that effectively. So now, the only unfortunate part about doing the Marine playthrough first is that I'm pretty sure he's supposed to be the easiest character to use, considering his... Oh, Jesus. All right. Considering his starting loadout with that pistol and the armor and all that higher accuracy. So, it's probably all downhill from here, or uphill from here, rather. All right. Let's just be cool about that. Nice. Good, good. Need to get another key. Oh, well. Maybe. Well, we might come back to that. If I get a key drop, I'll definitely come back and do that. If I don't, yeah, we'll think about it. Nice. Okay. Let's get some shit done here. Be careful not to cut it too close against those guys. Oh, nice. Free blank, that's pretty cool. That's pretty good. Oops, yeah, nice. Hit one of five shots there. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay, that's fine. I just didn't want to bust the water barrel. We'll just eat that shot. That's okay. That's all right. Okay. Oh, there's also a water barrel there. So let's be a little careful. No, no. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine. So we're looking at probably a chest in this room, I would guess. Yeah. Okay. Let's just see if we can... Okay, nothing there. All right, so we've got two water barrels to work with here. One in that eye-looking room and then one in the room above it. So I would guess the fireplace is in this room? No? All right, it's fine. Maybe it's in the one beyond. Very anticlimactic room. All right, what's this dude got? He's got one key. Oh, what's this? Galactic Medal of Valor. Damn, that's the thing I unlocked when I finished that run with the Marine. Okay, so 25 for the key, and I think the game was also 25, so we might go back for that. Son of a bitch, are you serious with this? Ah, man, I need like 20 billion keys here. All right, that's fine. That's all right. Okay, so I know where the water barrels are. Nice. Hit just one of those shots. That's great. Well, are we gonna... Alright, let's just check some of these walls here. Nothing. So nothing too out of the ordinary as far as drops yet. Did get a blank. That was nice. Let's save that for the end. All right, and then there's the boss. Well, son of a... Oh, wait, there's one more over there. That must be the fireplace room over here. Let's check it out. Yep, there it is. Oop, these guys wanted. Yeah, there we go. Don't fucking waste anything. All right. Okay, so that's right there. There might actually even be a water barrel in this room if I check closely enough. Otherwise, I've got to bring it over from one of the other rooms, which I think is fine. I think that'll be fine. And unfortunately, I don't have enough to afford both the key and the little shooty-shoot game, so let's fight this boss first, and maybe we can do something with it. Oh, it's the king. Do not like the king. Oh, shit, I accidentally hit that dude. He is pissed. That's fine. Okay, just do this the correct, non-stupid way. There you go, that's the way to do it. Watch them gaps, watch them gaps. This guy's not gonna do his little... Okay, that's fine. And then, of course, he's floating, so Molotov doesn't do me any good here. Whoa! Alright, let's just be careful there. Oh, crap. Alright, he's gonna do that. Do that, it's fine. Okay, I'm just gonna do it down here. Goo! Alright, good. Careful, though. Okay, good. Good moves so far. Okay, good, 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 good. Let's just watch out. Watch out. Go, one more. Boom, nice. All right. Getting super solid with some of these. So that's good. That gives me a lot of health. I guess. A gun in the master round, which is fantastic, and it gives me enough money to go get... a second key. Too bad he doesn't have two keys for sale. All right, that's fine. And then the dude, is he over here? Let's go give that game a shot. Maybe he'll even drop me like another key or something. All right, how much? 25? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, this should be pretty simple. Oh, or not. Ah, yeah, gotcha, bitch. Okay. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. This will be a little time in here. Oh, fuck. Screwed that one up pretty bad. All right, let's do it that way. Nice, okay. At least I get a little something out of this. Ah, crap. This is garbage. There's no way in hell you can kind of thread it there. So we're gonna go, oh boy. shit. Okay, let's time this right. So I think if I go, like, as it's closing, like that. Nice! All right, good shot. Oh, and a free green chest, which is, all right, okay. That's not bad. It's not bad. For 25, that's not bad at all. Okay, so now I've got to go grab one of them water barrels and get it all the way the fuck over there, which is going to be a pain in the ass. So, the question mark then is, do I even bother... Or do I just use my keys? Let's just use my keys. I'm not gonna fuck around with the oubliette this time. What do we got? Table tech stun. Alright, that's cool. That's good. And then we got down here is a free armor and also a shit tier chest. But let's see what we got. What's in here? A key! Hey, look at that. Alright. So I guess it wouldn't have really been worth it. All right, that's fine. I got some armor out of it, so that's cool. I don't have another key, do I? Nope. All right, well, no big deal. Decisions made for me. Nice. That was just about the best a level one could go for me. So I'm super cool with that. Picked up a couple coolish weapons. Got some armor. Yeah, we are ready to go. Oop. Nice. Yeah, there we go. Oh, wait. Stand right there. Yeah, stupid idiots. That guy probably took a big hit. Nice. Another free blank. Fantastic. That's right. They take four now. And of course, they don't... How is that fair? They don't take damage from the fucking saw blade? Come on now. That's fine. I could kick their ass regardless. Oh, no, nice. Good fucking dodges. Oh shit, you got this. You got this, no probs. Alright, let's just get that out of there. Nice, good shooting. Oh yeah, fucking eat it. He took a big hit there. Nice. Good, 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 good. Good move so far. Oh, all right. We got ourselves a smart ass here. Nice. And he's gone. Okay, good. Some free health. That's cool, too. It's really super cool. All right. Maybe we will not dick around with this too much. Let's do whatever we can. Nice. All right. The sawed-off shoddy is pretty shit anyways, so I'm not feeling too bad about using that up right away. What the hell was that? Whoa. Like, why is my... Oh, that's why. I got the wrong pistol selected. I was about to say, what the fuck was going on there? Did not expect that other bullet to come bouncing back and help me out here. That's cool, though. I'll take it. Oops, yeah. That's what I did last time. Also wondering why I killed him so quickly. Oops. All right. Just check your weapons before you use them. All right. What do we got? Oh, we got the anvil thing. And then key. I might go for that key. Depending on what else we see. We get a cool ass chest. Oh, all right. So there's that. I don't need it. One of these days we'll figure out what the hell the point of the Abbey is. Good. 7 shots for those guys. Good. He's shooting. Oh, nothing. I got nothing for that? Come on. Stingy ass motherfucking RNG. Good shooting. Nice. All right. Accuracy is pretty good tonight so far. Whoop. Excuse me. Pardon me. All right, so we're looking at probably a chest up here then. Huh? Nope, it's not. Ah, nice, good shooting. Whoop, ba-boom, boom. Nothing, again. Oh, these room drops are pretty stingy. All right, what we got here? Oh, actually, Well, how much of that? I still got over a third of that left. Unless we get some other stupid shit tier weapon, I'm not gonna try that. There we go, good moves. Now get over there. Oh, what, really? Oh, I swear I didn't have enough distance to hit him like that. Oh well. Alright, hold on just a second. Resituate myself here. Okay, that's a little better. Alright. Yet to see any chests, which is unfortunate. Whoa, careful with that. Nice, alright, that's good. That's good right there. Oh, is that a free key? Nice! Alright. That's a good free key. Alright. Now, if I could get a statue to the gun gods, that would be great. Oh, what's this? Oh, damn. Damn. Really, actually. Oh, wait. That dude's gonna try and whip in and steal it. Yeah, fucking eat shit. Douchebag. Stupid ass rat. Not like it matters. I'm not going back for it. So that was kind of a waste of a key. Oh, well. Oh, well, maybe the other chest will be better. Like a black or a red would be nice. Okay, get that accuracy. Come on. All right, that's a green one. That's a little better. What's this? Nice. All right. Oh, okay. Now hold on to that. Okay, so one of the chests was shitty. One of them was pretty good. Okay with that. 50% is not bad. Oh, easy now. Some good dodgings. Oh, yeah, gotcha, bitch. So this one's probably the boss, right? Right? Yes, okay. Let's use up the rest of the sawed off. Ah, it's a holster. All right. Whoa, easy there, fucker. Ah, shit. All right, that's fine. No master round for me this time. Say, I know there's something else going there. Oh, geez. All right, that's good. That's good. There you go. There you go. All right, got this covered. All right, get it up and running here. That's empty. Let's get this. We might actually use that little chompy chomp box. One more should do it. No, one more. Okay, there we go. Not a bad fight. Not a bad fight. Ooh. Nice. One of those. One of those. Some armor. And what the fuck is this? Okay. Shifty, huh? What is it? A strange pig. Is Shifty gonna wonder about his movement? What? Well, this is weird. Okay. That's a passive, so... I see. Okay. Well... Alright, so what else we got here? Assault rifle and another shoddy. You know, let's do the thing. Let's see what we can get out of this. Alright, so give you that. And give you this. And hopefully we get something better. What you got for me? Is that a proton beam? Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, that was worth it. That was super worth it. I don't think we need anything else, though. Actually, no. What else is in the shop? Anything worth buying? No, anvil and key and shit. All right, that's fine. Let's get the fuck out of here. Not a bad level two. If I hadn't gotten to hit that one time, I would have had my second master round. That's okay, though. Do I have enough to give that guy on my way through? I think he needed, what, 15? 14, 15, something like that? All right, well, we'll check it right quick here. All right. Let's see if we've got enough. All right, brah. 15. Ah. All right. I'll beat this boss, and I'll come back and give it to you. Oh. Oh, what the hell? What did I get hit by? Oh, there was a dude up there. What a shit. I didn't even see him. Oh, damn it. Ow. Alright, that's fine. Let's see what this... I don't know what this pig does. Yeah, shtabams, eat shit. Nice. That's some good shooting right there. Ow, fuck. Oh, alright. Well, that'll work. Okay. Alright, two stupid hits so far. Wait for this dude to come back. There we go. Whoop. Pig. What the fuck does this pig do? Whoa! Crap. Whoa, this is good. Some good moves. Oh, dick. Come here. Oh. Birds. Yeah. There we go. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh, yeah. All right. Okay. That's kind of a shitty room. Oh, careful there. Nice. All right. Good start. Whoa, easy now. Whoa, whoa, you almost had it. Whoa, oh, nice, good moves. Pop, 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 pop. There we go. That'll do it. Oh, what we got here? What the hell is that? Oh. Ah, damn it. Another waste of a key. Oh, wait. That dude's going to try to steal my balls. My smoke bombs, rather. They look like balls. All right. Come on. Come on, rat fucker. Yeah. What you doing with that? Fuck you. I don't know why I went back for that. It's pretty fucking worthless. Oh, that's right. I've got the little stunner every time I flip the tables. Whoop. There you go, good works. Whoop. Pop, 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 pop. There. Nice, all right, get right up in there. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. All right. Whoa. All right, fuck it. I'm just gonna toss that one there. Hope for the best. Whoa! Oh, almost got through that. Boo. All right, so we got a key. Ah, fuck, of course, I don't have a key to get through there. Shit. Ah, all right. Whatever. And of course, the shop is locked up. Come on, shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, I get. All right, that's good. Pop, pop, pop. There we go. All right, I need a key drop, please. Any keys, please, please help me out. Nice. Okay, good moves. Whoa, easy. Ah, shitbag. Tag me on one of those. Was there? I don't think there was. Damn it. Oh, nice. Another free blank. Cool beans. I could use a key more than that, though. Oh, nice. All right. So I figured the shop was blocked off. Okay, good. Got one key here. Thank you. Let's see what's up here. Hopefully it's worth whatever I paid for that key, 35 or some bullshit. Oh, oh balls, it's just this guy. Let's hoping for something a little bit better. That's all right. Oh, nice shooting. This guy's gonna die. Nice. Idiot. Fucking poisoned himself. What the hell is up with this pig? Weird shit. Alright, what the... Interesting. Okay. I have it. Oh, it's a shelf of some sort. I was trying to figure out what the fuck that was. Question. Do you have to gather the pieces for the bullet to kill the past again? No. No, fortunately I do not. All I need to do is get to the last level and talk to the lady. And she'll give me another bullet. Which is great. It's fantastic because I was not looking forward to getting all that shit collected one more time. So I'm super happy they decided to go that route. At least that's what I assume. I mean, she said she had enough material for a lot more bullets, so I'm guessing. That's what I'm just guessing. It could be like a certain number and then I have to collect it again, but I honestly have no idea. But we'll see, hopefully. Oh, somebody's summoning something up there. Oh, no, okay, it's just that douchebag. Yeah, so now I just need to concentrate on getting far. Don't have to save my money, don't have to fucking do some crazy-ass bullshit anymore. Just be on my way. Nah, alright, fuck it. Looks like we're on our way to the boss here, so... Well, let's see here. Level 3. Maybe we can make this a second time, third master round, which would be nice. Alright, let's get this shoddy out. Ah, it's the tank. Fuck. Whoa. Gosh dang it. Get so freaked out. Whoa, fuck. Alright. Oh. Alright. Let's just be cool about this. Okay, it's fine. Don't destroy that thing, please. Okay. Oh dear. Oh, what? Oh, garbage. Oh no, look out! Fuck. Alright, now the task is just to survive. Just toss that shit in there. Oh my god, that's so garbage. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Ah. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa! Oh, you dick. No! No! Ah, fuck! Shit! Ah! That's alright. Wait. Oh, nice! Big saves it! Oh, he gets in there! Ah. Oh, Big! That's amazing! Oh, shit, man! Alright, well, now I know what he does. That's awesome. Ah! Oh, and he gives me full health on top of it. That's really cool. I'm so sorry, Pig. You took a damn bullet for me. That's amazing. Super good. That's unfortunate that I had to waste you right here, but... Oh, that's pretty good. That was pretty good. Was there something else I needed in this level? Oh, right. The thingy-ding. I should have enough for this now, right? Eh? Eh? Yeah. 15. Nice. Alright, that takes care of that shortcut. Oh, poor Pig. That was pretty classy of him, though. Just gets right up in there. Oh. He doesn't come back, does he? No, that's it. Alright, that's cool. That's really cool. Alright, never mind. I thought that was the end. I thought that was the end of that run. Shit. I really could have used that on the final boss. Oh well. Ooh, easy. Oh man, he just got in there. He just got in there. Real good, like. I will avenge you, Pig. Don't worry. Don't worry, brah. I got you. You've given me a new chance. Oh, easy now. Oh, bastard. Whoop, easy. Oh, come here, you fuck. Bam. All right, good. And some extra health. All right, fuck it. Let's just get that shit out of here. Nice, good use. Good use of that. Use the bullet to kill the past to save the pig. I will. I'll do my level best. Because that pig, he had my back. He had my back and my moment of greatest need. Oh, that didn't do anything for me. There we go. Beautiful. Nice. There we go. Yeah, I got lots of tables to flip, you shitheads. Come on, at least let me get one of them out of there. Thank you. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. Wow, these guys have really beefed up a little bit. All right, good, 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 good deal. All right, bro, what you got? Not but this claw. Ugh. Fine, yes, I'll do it. Everyone's favorite, the fucking claw. Reload. Oh my god, the claw is the worst. It's so bad. There we go. All right, that's fine. It's the worst gun, I swear. Whoa, look out. Alright, he didn't say no dodge rolling, so I'm good. I think I'm good here. Yeah, suck shit. Ugh. So now did I give up that? Okay, good. I got rid of that weapon at least. Alright, bro. What you got for me? Nice. Alright, what does that do for me? Got the bullets of somebody's namesake here. Increases the damage dealt by the last bullet in the clip. Nice. Cool, cool, cool. Can deal with that. Good deal. So now I just gotta make sure my last bullet hits. I don't think that one hit. Pop, 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 pop. There we go. Beautiful. All right, let's do it this way. Yeah, there you go. Suck shit. Whoa, that guy. Oh, he's trying something real good. Yeah, can eat it. No, no, what are you doing? Oh, Jewel, that's not gonna be great. Okay, good. Is there an extra little healthy health thing? Yeah, down there. Oh, boss time already, huh? Damn, I'm really holding out for another Gun God shrine. That would really super help me. Now that I know such a thing exists. Nice. Beautiful. That really does have a little bit of a kick to it at the end. Cool, easy. Pop, 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 pop. Yeah, go. Nice. Alright. Oh. Alright, so we got 66 there, full there, full there. Alright, I think that's the only one. Boom jams! Ah, crap. Alright, so it's just pretty much a two per on each of these guys. Oh, or the single last shot. I can deal with that. Pop, 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 pop. Nice. Good deal. Good deal. It was certainly a worthy investment. Figured I had tons of cash and was just like, you know what? I had a feeling that run wasn't going to be super great, so I'm like, well, let's just dump it all. Let's fucking take a gamble, and it fucking paid off like nobody's business. Ah, I knew that wasn't going to play out. Shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, there we go. I'd really like to get the metronome back, too. I think that really helped on the previous run. Ah, shit. Okay. Alrighty. That plus the fire bullets really fucking did the job. They're working super overtime. Whoa, easy. Is there another guy up here? Oh, there he is. Oh, you shit. Whoa. No. Oh, shit. Ah! Okay. Bad time to lose the controller sync. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, that's right. That shit. Nice. Okay. Go. Get out of here. Woo! All right. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. The metronome powered up the weapon with each successive kill, as long as you didn't switch weapons or get hit. It's actually pretty neat. And it took a while to get pop. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look out. Ow, bastards. Still tagged me. Acha. Whoop. Oh, easy. There we go. Jams. Yeah. There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, get him. Yeah, suck shit. Ow, what the? Oh, shit, the spiky floors. Man, they are catching me at bad times here. There we go. Ooh, easy. I didn't have it on my final run. I had it on the run before that, which was super good, but just wasn't enough. Did not have the right combo of other things. All right, so we got the extra health up here. Damn, I really am holding out for that gun godsling. Here's hoping. Okay. All right, see a room with something. What you got? Damn. All right, well, let's take a chance. Aimed and reloaded. I think that just gave me full ammo off everything, which, yeah, isn't the greatest. Honestly, I would have much rather have had my other heart. And did I get cursed by that too? I can't remember. Let's see it. Whoop, careful now. Oh, what the hell? Nope, you ain't summoning shit, asshole. Alright, let's do that. Alright, so now I'm at... Oh, of course! Fucking locked up tight. Alright, that's fine. Alright, come on now. Ah, shit. Not my most favorite of patterns here. Peggy. All right, that's good. Wait, what the hell is that thing hitting? Oh, it must be hitting the... All right, that's fine. Ah, damn it. All right, well, normally I wouldn't do this, but I was hoping for some health or something. There was one more, yeah, up there. Okay. Let's see if this one's got anything better for me. Otherwise, I might be fucked here. I've got no more pigs to save my life here, so... Might be a little dicey. Here. Okay, well, let's see. Let's get the assault rifle going. Holding it for courage, and we'll be on our way. Okay. Ah, this guy's not the greatest. This guy really isn't the greatest. Oh, it's a... burst fire thing. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I hit all the... What? Oh, what the hell was that, you shit ass? Oh, of course then he disappears. You fuck. Oh, so... Okay. Alright, everything's cool. Oh, bastard. Caught me. Alright. Fucker. No! Oh, shit. Oh, this isn't looking good. I'm looking super bad. Okay, it's alright. Oh my god, that guy. That guy's the worst. Oh shit, this isn't looking super good. Oh, it's too many. Okay. Oh, everything's fine. Where the fuck are you, shit? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. All right, this assault rifle isn't the greatest. Oh, okay. All right. Let's bust out the proton beam. Oh, okay. Don't need to aim with this one, at least. Ah! Okay. Okay, that's fine. Thing's cool. Whoa! All right, that's fine. Whatcha? No! Damn it. Fucking douchebag. All right, that's fine. All right, so I did unlock the level 3 shortcut, at least. So, got that going for us. Damn. That is unfortunate. Oh, well. Give it another go. Oh, nice. Good waste of all the bullets. Here we go again. That wasn't a bad warm-up run, we'll say. I think any run where I get to level 4 or beyond is still pretty good. Still pretty good. Oh, ow, you son of a... Whoa, what a dick. Nice, good shooting. All right, there's one more. Where the fuck are you? All right, this is a very lucrative room. All right, good deal. Oh, careful, easy. Nice, good shooting. Nice. Oh, there you are. Whoa, no. Another very lucrative room. Good start. Oh, all right. Maybe I should have tried to throw my Molotov at the dude. I don't know if it would have worked. He seemed to be a little bit floaty. Oh, nice shot. Eat shit. Oh, I should be keeping an eye out for that water barrel again, too. I always forget. Always forget. Yeah, lots of money. Lots and lots and lots of money. Here. Oh, really? Okay. Well, might say fuck the oubliette at this time. I want that chest. I really want that chest. That's an unusual level 1 spawn right there. Let's see if I get lucky on the I get lucky on the boss kill here. I'm gonna drop 2 keys or something. Nice shooting. Wow. And then kind of a letdown chest. Oh well. Alright, so maybe I don't need to bother looking for the water barrel. Did I already find the shop? No. Okay. Well, I think this will be a decision. Decision that needs to be made. Oh. Oh, careful now. There you go. Nice. Good moves. Yeah. Nice. What a clear. Alright, what do we got here? Key, gas mask, thing, whatever. What do you got here? Chest anatomy, balance, heart locket. Actually, let's do it this way. Let's get this key. Let's buy this heart locket. And let's go get that chest. I think that's a good trade-off. That's a good, some good decisions. Oh, what the fuck is this? Duct tape. Okay. Now this is interesting now. All right, you're going to go try to steal my Molotov? Yeah, you are, you shit. All right. So that's good. I wonder what this duct tape's about. Well, maybe it'll let me attach a weapon to another weapon. That would be actually pretty cool. We'll see. I guess I'll have to find another weapon pickup or something. All right, what are we dealing with here? Ah, it's this douche again. All right, so I'm one for one on the night with this guy. So here's hoping for another good fight. There you go. Oh, careful with that one. Ha-ha. Okay, good. Whoa, easy. All right, just gonna go. Watcha. Good moves. Don't get yourself cornered. Whoop. Okay, good. Good. Whoa, easy. Easy. Okay, that guy's gonna do that. It's fine. Whoa, careful. Up and around, up and around. There you go. Now you got it. Now you got it. One more. Boom, eat shit. Good. Good. Good fight. Good fight. Two for two on the night. Boom. Boom. All right. So I wonder what that duct tape's all about then. Oh, there we go. Okay. So now I've got... You know, I have a feeling this is going to attach something to another thing, so maybe we won't waste it on the shitty-ass sawed-off. And I did get another key. This dude doesn't have another key for sale, does he? He does not. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Let's get the Oubliette this time around as well. Aw, poor dude. Yeah, suck shit. Give me your money, punk. All right, good level one. Very good level one. Whoa, easy. Duct tape is interesting. Let's. Oh, fucker! Bastard just popped right out. All right, we'll wait till we get a better weapon. Let's see what it does. Whoop! Careful. Whoop! Oh no! Ooh, good dodges. Good dodgings. Oh no! Oh, not that one. Not that time. That's fine. Oh, what's what we got here? Ah. All right. You know what? I'm actually curious. What did that do? I used it on this. Whoa. Oh, yeah, yeah, that did attach it. Damn. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I know, game over. This is the first time for everything, right? Okay, so that did attach the shotgun to the lowercase r here. Not exactly the best mix of shit, but you know what? That's fine. We'll make it work. I wonder how... Oh, it's probably the ones I had marked. Ah, that's unfortunate. Okay, well, at least I know what it's doing, what it does. Whoa, haha, suck shit. Alright, well, maybe the shotgun attached to that isn't bad. Isn't bad. Nah.
Bullet.
Whoa, easy. Whoa, careful. Nice, good moves. Good shooting. Whoa, easy. This is kind of a shit-ass weapon. That's all right. All right, we'll wait for him. Come on, do your thing. Yeah. Get right up in there. Ah. Oh, you shit, of course. No! All right, it's fine, open up. That's one way to do it. All right, you fuck. There we go. All right, that's more ammo. Do 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 do. Okay, so there's the boss. It's fine. Whoa. Easy. Gotcha. Whoa. Whoa. All right, is this dude, can these dudes get lit on fire? They fucking can't. What the hell? I call shenanigans on that bullshit. Whoa, easy. All right, please, better chest, red or black. Huh? Aw, fuck that noise. Got like four or five junks now, don't I? Oh, only two. Oh, that's right. This is new run. All right, and then there's that, which is bullshit. Okay. Time to go bullet the fuck out of this. We can do a second master. Ah, fuck, it's this guy. Okay. All right, got a little shaky there. It's fine. Oh, bastard. All right, well. No second round master round for me. That's okay. Now I kind of... Ow. Kind of miss my Molotov for this. Oop, reload. Okay, there we go. That's one way to do it. Whoa! Nice, good dodges. Wow, this gun is really fucking bad. Ah, damn it. There, that'll do it, I think. One more bullet. Bullet. Oh, come on, really? Bullet. There we go. Damn it. All right, so not super great. Not super great. Lots of cool shit, though. All right, there was nothing else. I already busted open both chests. Do 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 do. Okay. Well, good start. Not great second level, but we'll deal. Nice. Eat shit. Ow. Oh, yeah, that's good. That's real good. Let's just take care of that right away. Let's get hit and then dive in a pit. Fantastic. Oh, this run was going way too well. Ooh, nice shot. Whoa, whoa, easy. Hey, yeah. Whoa, yeah, nice. Suck shit. Where's the other one? Ah, it's down there. Whoa, ah, of course. Tags me. Ow. Ooh, this isn't going super good anymore. Oh, this is real bad. This is real bad. Ah, crap. Wait, when did I get cursed? Ah! Oh, oh dear. Oh dear. I don't know when did I get cursed? Did using the duct tape make me cursed? Seems a little ridiculous if that's the case. Oh, nice. There we go. What was it? Ooh, what's this? Ooh. All right. So before I die, I want to try this out. Boy, it looks like a mean motherfucker. Let's see what it does. That's not bad. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Whoa, oh, that's the wrong one. Oh, wow. Right for me. Oh, where's my pig to save my life this time? Damn it. Damn. All right. Some things were learned. Will I remember the lessons? Probably not. Okay. No problem. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Whoop. I don't think it was the duct tape that cursed me. Did I, like, use a shrine and I forgot about it? Or... Hum. Hum. Oh, yeah. Stay there. Stay there, shit ass. Yeah, suck it. Oh, you didn't die from that. What a shit. Oh, there's lots going on here. Yeah, there we go. Oh, nice. Okay. I believe the duct tape was in a red chest, though. That seems kind of stupid. Kind of a little stupid. Oh well. Live and or learn. Okay, so there's the water barrel there. Dick tape. Ow! That sounds painful. Wouldn't want to use dick tape, sorry. Would not go for that too much. Alright, what's this dude got? Keys and health and... Not really great stuff. Probably shouldn't shoot in the shop here. Did he? Yeah, he did. Let's say, did he see that? If not, I'll fire again. Oh, yeah. Oh, is he gonna trigger? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Whoop. Okay, so here's the fireplace. Alright, so I think the water barrel I think was in this room here, yeah? I don't have two keys, and well. Alright, so that's it there. We'll see if I get a key drop here at some point. Okay, so there's that. Dick tape would definitely curse you, man. Definitely. No question mark about that one. Whoa. Nope. Come on, key drop. Ah. Shit tier chest. Well, not quite shit tier, but pretty close to shit tier. One above shit tier. Which is still pretty shitty. Easy, careful. I'm lazy, so I'm gonna teleport to the next room over. Not gonna use my legs like a sucker. Oh, yeah. Oh, nah. All right. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good shit. Good shit. Right there. Boom, James. Nice. Some extra health just in case. Eh? Ah. All right. Two kind of shitty chests. Junk in one. All right. So I think the water barrel was here. Yes. I need to get it over there. Okay, no props. It's gonna take a little time. Well, oh, and then I go ahead and do that. Oops, probably shouldn't have been dicking around. Okay, let's open this other chest then. Oops. Oopsie oops. That's right. I didn't have my heart set on the Oubliette anyways. It's kind of a worthless level at this point. What do we got here? Okay. Okay. I think that's a fair trade for a key. Oh, what the hell? Hey, dude, I just picked up your revolver. How the fuck can you still have it? Whoa. All right, let's toss that. Oh, come on. Yeah, just fucking walk. Oh, no. Whoa. All right. Easy peasy. Hacha. Oh, whoops. I did not mean to get that out. Let's use that one instead. Whoa. Careful. Let's not take any chances with this one. Whoa, easy. Easy now. Easy. Alright, we're gonna use the thing again. Maybe I'll get lucky and actually time this out properly. I don't think that's gonna happen this time. Oh well. Try to make this 3 for 3 for level ones here. Nice! 3 for 3. Fuck yeah. Super cool with that. It's a dumbass camera. I guess it really doesn't matter. Let's grab that one. Okay. Good. I think I'm getting level one down. Oh boy. Only took me 40 hours. Alright, no problems. Let's just keep this rolling into level 2. Make this the perfect run. 100% perfect. Get all the master rounds, which there's actually an achievement for doing. So, odds are pretty good that I'm not gonna get it.
Do.
Nice, good key drop. Just in time for a black chest. Oh, disappoint. Oh, there's nothing moving in here. Super disappoint. All right, what you got for me? Eh. Wow, that shop is solid. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. What? Nice, good moves. Let's charge through the first couple levels here. Let's get to some challenge. Give me a challenge, come on. Fall apart on me. Whoop. You are correct. Although I have yet to see a rainbow chest, so we'll see what happens there. Whoa, that guy. Gotta get a good beat on me. Hell blew up there. Oh, easy. Whoa, lots of shit popping off. Whoa. Well, rainbow is all the colors, so you know I love all the colors. Whoa, that guy. Ooh, that guy had something there. Oh, cool, he's using a sawed-off. I didn't even notice that. Figured he was using a normal shotgun like everybody else. Alright, disappointing flaccid room. Oh, careful. Whoa! Nice, good moves. That shit out my face. Going for some scrub lord bullshit. Gotcha. Yeah, here we go. Oh, nice. Good blank drop. All right, what we got? What's the bets? Come on, black. Ah, green. Okay, green's pretty good, too. What's this one? Oh, the science cannon. That's right. I think I had this one of the previous runs on last session, but I didn't get a chance to use it because I died like a stupid fuck right away. So we will see on this boss fight what that science cannon will do for me. Hope it'll do some sciencey things. Of course, I could just give it a test run now so I know what it does. Eh. Well, oh, I'm late on the draw. Do Whoa, kaboom. Thank you. Another disappointing room. Okay, what do we got here? All right, another green one. That's fine. Wish I had another key. Although, is that dude selling keys? Will this be a worthy exchange, you think? Let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. We'll take a chance. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No whammies, no whammies, no whammies. The fuck is this? Hazmat suit. Okay. What does that do for me? Immunity to fire, poison, and electricity. Nice. Nice. Okay. All right. That's cool. That's a good exchange. Good exchange. All right. Where's my science cannon at? There we go. Looks like a beam weapon of some description. Ah. We meet again, you shit. Oh, no. Oh, I fucked it up already. That's right. This is a pretty good science cannon. Oh, whoa. All right. Okay. This is a damn good science cannon. Holy shit. Okay. All right. All right. Fucking. Oh. Get out of here. Goo. Oh, he's going to eat that one too, isn't he? Yeah, there we go. Suck shit. Alright, this big ass cobra. Oh, Jesus. Amoconda, or whatever the fuck he's called. Yeah, there we go. The Amoconda. This guy still fucks my shit up. A lot. No mastery here yet. Oh, gosh dang it. Alright, well, he should be dead very soon. There we go. Ooh, what's this? Eh? Chest anatomy, controlled demolition. Oh, is this the one that gives me better stuff for blowing up chests? I think. Yeah. Alright, that's good. That's good. Oh, wait, I could... Well, the camera is bullshit, and my... Yeah, okay, let's go trade in a couple guns here before we pitch out here. Let's get rid of the sawed-off. And the camera, which is bullshit. And let's see what we get. Please, 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 please. Eh? Eh? Eh, okay. Alright, I like the mail gun. Or a mailbox, rather. That's good. Good trade. Good trade. All right. Level the third. No more bullshit this time around, please. Ooh, good moves. Oh, yeah, suck shit, you asshole. Whoa, easy. Nice, good works. Nice, all right. Oh, wow. Super good key drop. Nice. Okay, good. Let's start. Whoa! Ah! What? Figured I could jump across quickly enough. Oh, yeah, suck shit. They all got a piece of that one. Ow, damn it. Not super good. Nice. Whoa, watch out. Oh, drive by. Nice. All right, take care of that douche. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, quickly. Fuck's this? Ring of Ethereal Form. That's not really super great. Although, if you try to steal that from me, I'm gonna pop you one. Yeah, fuck off. Oh, what I could do is if the... If the sewer dude is around... Oh, shotgun full of love. If the sewer dude is around, I could sell him the ring. That would be a good day. That would be a good thing. Well, let's find the shop. Let's find the shop. Oh. Ooh, come on, good gods. Ah. All right, let's give it a go. De-blanked and paid. Aw, did I lose a blank from that? Boo. But I got tons of money for it, so. Yeah. No curse either, so we're good to go. Cool. Nice. Good moves. Oof. There we go. Nice. Whoop. Oh yeah, what you thinking? Oh, nice shot. Come on. Pop, 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 pop. Oh no! What a jump. There we go. That's a good deal. All right. All right, sewer dude, you round? You round? Please say you are. Oh, he's not. Shit. All right, kind of bullshit there, too. All right, now if I saw the Gun God Shrine, that would be super good. Since I could sink a lot of money into it. Nice. Good. Whoa. Oh, you... Dickhead birds. Alright, good. So I get that back. Okay, there's the boss. Maybe that money wasn't worth giving up one of my blanks, though. Ah. Too late now. Try to corner me. Fuck off. Nice. There we go. Some good moves. I forget already. Is this the run where I've got the... Yeah, the hazmat suit. Great. Good, good. So I don't have to worry about shit, pretty much. Except getting shot. And pits. Balls. All right, well. Oh, nice. Still got a gun out of it. Okay. That works for me. Didn't need to waste a key and still got a... It wasn't a great gun, but it's something. Something to fill the inventory. Cool. Of course it jumped right into him. Fuckers. Whoa, easy. Whoa. Nice. There we go. Okay, down to one hard. This isn't super good, is it? Well, give it a good go. Science? No, let's use the mailbox first. Science cannon's not bad. Ah, it's the tank again. Fuck you. Oh, this time I don't have the pig to help me out. Oh, dear. Oh, super bad. Already super bad. Okay, I just gotta stay ahead of him.
to watch out for them rockets. Yeah, glitter up, motherfucker. All right, I'm gonna... Oh dear. No, I fucking hit a blade. Come on. Ah, shit.
I'm doing so good as the convict tonight. That's right. That's okay.
All right, let's swap it up to the hunter, I guess. Alright, what am I supposed to be killing? Oh, mimics. Fuck. Well, that'll take a while. I don't think I can buy anything with this 7, huh? Nope. Gosh dang it. Alright, well, that's fine. Everything's fine. Hopefully the dog will pull his weight this time. Oh, I knew that was no good. Why did I even do that? Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, well, at least with this, we can make it 4 level 1s that are perfect, right? Whoa, shit. Yeah. I always try to dive too close to the damn ghosts. I think that's my problem, is that I'm just an idiot. Whoa. There we go. Oh, nice. Okay. This is a weird little in-place dive. All right, take it. Okay, that was kind of a blasted drop there, but whatever. Whoa, kaboom. Boom, yeah, eat shit. So diving into somebody does 1 damage, pretty much. And if they don't die, I think they give me contact damage. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. No, fuck off. There we go. All right, so we got a water barrel there. Nice, okay, good. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, that's right. Yeah. Okay, so cursed, and I get a regular shotgun and some health. I don't think that was worth it. That was pretty shitty. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, well. We'll make it work. Let's see how far we can carry this. All right, so water barrel's up there. Hopefully the fireplace is up here. It is not. Fuck. No. We're gonna try for the oubliette this time. Oh. I would laugh if there was at some point a mimic with a fuse attached to it. That would be perfect. Oops. I was hoping to see my crossbow there. Alright, so here's the fireplace, right? And the thing is there. Alright, so it's not too far. All right. just in case these tables actually break the thing. Let's get them out of the way. Oops. That's down a little bit. And hopefully that dude has a key on sale, or I get a key drop or something. That'd be super good. Hint, hint, RNG. All right, so there's the boss. Eh? Yeah, stupid idiot. Okay, nice. Not what I was looking for, but nice. Come on, dog. Can't you dig up a key or something? Ah. All right, before I do that, let's make sure this guy has a key in stock. If he doesn't, I get no key drops. May as well open that motherfucker. Okay, so he does have one. What is that? Ooh. Ah, of course. There we go. So I didn't get anything at all from that other chest, did I? Nope. All right. Such as things. All right, well, let's fight the boss first before we open that. It's the Gatling Gull. All right. 4 for 4, coming up. I want the thingy dingy. All right, let's do that right away. This is a bad use of a blank already. Try to be. Oh, come on, really? Oh, bullshit. Alright, no 4 for 4. And my dog could just kind of go up and bite his ankles for me. That would be super good. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ow, damn it. Yeah. You shit. Okay. There. What is it about that guy that I can't fucking nail down? Oh, alright. Well, at least we got a nice, reliable AK-47 out of it. That's cool. Alright. On to the Obliette then. Oh, no, stay there. Ah, fuck. Ow, what the? Ah, when did that guy spawn in? What a shit. What a shit. Dicey. Go away, fucking blobs. Get out of here. Oh. Ah, damn it. And now I don't even get the strength boost like I do with the convict. Now there truly is no benefit to getting hit. Whoa, easy. Kind of a bogus bonus too. These room drops haven't been super great. Whoa, easy with that. Ow, shit. Still tagged me anyways. Dick. Something that the dog didn't even dig it up for me. What a shit. Man, he really needs to start pulling his weight. I mean, what the fuck do I pay him for? Whoop. Ooh, shit's getting a little nuts. Did that other dude die already? Or did he just fucking taking a nap? Oh, I must have died. Alright. Oh, crap. Ow. Ow, shit. Ah! Yeah, that's right. Dog cannot match up to the pig. The pig did his duty, and he did it. Did it with a smile on his face and a song in his heart. I think. I mean, I'm just guessing. Alright, yeah, good. Alright, great. I need some health drops. Alright, let's wait for it. There you go. Whoa, get through. Whoa! Okay, there you go. Whoa, easy. Oh my god, this is getting a little nuts. There you go. Ha! Oh, alright. Shit's about to get even more real here. Space pig? No, shifty-eyed pig. He saved my life. Like the bro. Like the bro I knew he could be. Took a bullet for me. Literally. Whoa! Jesus, fuck. Yeah, I could use a space to- Whoa, Jesus. I could use a space turtle too, that would be awesome. That guy knew how to throw down. He knew how to throw down and get my back. Whoa, easy. Yeah. Oh jeez, look out. Okay. That's some good shit right there. Whoa! Okay, so there's the boss, which is not great. Unless I perfect this boss here, I'm not gonna be walking out of here alive. Please give me some health drops or something. Oh, not a good place to be. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Some distance from the sitch here. Oh, yeah, there we go. There's a little bitty health drop. A little something-something to tide me over. Hachoo! Whoa, look at that. Look out. Didn't mean to use a soft G there. I'm gonna go for hard G on the geek. Turned into a different word. Whoa, wait. Ooh. Whoa, oh, bitch. Caught me on that one. Ah, what do we got? Ah, this is a shitty ass blue chest. What you got, sack of shit? All right, that's cool, I guess. What weapons do I have? Oh yeah, shoddy AK. Oh dear, this could get real bad real fast. Okay, just run around that shit and duck in. Yeah, suck it. Oh. Of course, all these guys are immune to poison, so that really doesn't help me. Nice. Good thing I didn't panic. Of course! There's the black chest. Alright, I'll be back for you. Ah, and there's the crest. Okay, good. Alright. Well, let me just go buy a little key here. Please tell me you have a key. Alright, good. Good. Woo! Alright. I can't go back, can I? Well, wait a minute. All right, what you got for me? Oh, there we go. There's my boy. There's my BSG. All right, fantastic. Let's not fuck this boss up now. So I need to be able to use that shit. All right. All right. Let's just wait it out a little bit. This guy I can take care of, no probs. So I'm gonna take a little bit of a risk and not use the BSG at all on him. Alright, let's wait it out a little bit. Okay. Whoa. Alright, let's get ready to roll here. This is so dangerous. What am I doing? Ah! Okay. Get yourself some distance. Okay, there you go. Cool, easy, careful. Watch out. Pull, pull, pull. Right, there you go. Alright, I got this, no probs. Let's, swap to the regular pistol to finish her off. Yeah, fuck off! Fuck off with that knife! Fuck off with that! Oh, yeah, right. That was good. That was real good. Did I get some health drops out of this, please? Ah, good. And some potion of gun friendship. Oh, nice. Plus one to gun, huh? Use that out of my boy, the BSG. Alright. That's some good moves. Good moves. Good moves. Plus one to what? I have no idea, honestly. I'm guessing plus one to damage or something, but we'll see. We'll see. We'll use it on the boss battle and we'll see what we can do. Good. Good thing that guy flipped that table for me. Had my back on that one. These guys are kind of firing in sync a little bit. It's good. Oh, ow, bastard. Ow, shit ass. Oh, all right. Health, please. Nice. Thank you. And another gun. Can deal. Oh, oh, barrel took a bullet from me. Whoa, oh, this is super dangerous. Good. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Actually, let's look at that potion real quick. Temporarily increases combat ability. There we go. Temporarily strengthen one's bond with their weapon, increasing combat prowess significantly. All right, I like the way that sounds. It sounds like a real good thing to have. All right, those guys are gonna get just fucked up. hardly needed to do anything at all. All right, well, let's see if we can't get a free key somewhere around here. Nice, good. Good health drop. Thank you. Well, good. Real good. Oh, nice. There we go. Dog coming through in the clutch there. Good work, boy or girl, whatever you are. It really doesn't matter. Oh, this is bad news. Ow! Whoa! Pardon me. Ow, son of a... Okie dokie dokie dokie. Gotcha. Okay, so there's one. Whoop. Whoop. Whoa, alright. Ow. Ooh. Go, no. Oh, good flip. Good flip. Oh. Oh, dear. Okay. This is getting a little dicey. All right, fuck this. Please give me some health out of this. Yeah, all right. Clutch. Do I know what next month's indie box is? No, I do not. I have a guess, but I'm not too confident in it. My guess is that it's going to be Mark of the Ninja. That would be my guess, based on their hint. But I honestly have no idea. Whoa, nice. Oh, wow. Wow, get fucked. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, why the fuck was I cursed? What did I do that cursed me? Why did that? Oh, fuck. All right, let's give it another go. What a dick. Fucking got me right in the back. Damn. Oh, easy. All right, it's fine. Everything's fine. Looks cool. Every failure just makes me stronger and angrier. And rage is a form of strength, right? Oh, okay. Excuse me, pardon me. It's shooting. Whoa! Ah! Whoa, yeah, you think you're pretty smart, huh? Oh, fuck off. What a dick. Getting super close. Whoa, wait, whoa. I gotta say, I'm intrigued to find out what the past is for the hunter, convict, and the pilot. Let's see what I'm correcting. What I'm going back to change. I guess we'll find out one of these nights. So I have a feeling it'll be at least next week still for this game, and then I'm not sure how long I want to take this. I'm thinking at least one more week, and then maybe after next week we'll see. We'll see how I'm feeling. My backlog's starting to pile up again. As much as I don't want to stop playing this game, well, maybe I probably should. I should probably move on to something new. We'll give it one more week at least. We'll give it one more week. Because I really would like to see all the characters' pasts get killed. Maybe I'll just have to do it off a stream. And we can carry on with the next one in my list. Oh, nice! Alright, dog comes through. Thanks, brah! Got that key for me. So much panic screeching. That is true. I've got a lot to do. Got a lot to be yelling about. So I think I was looking through, what do they call it? The Ammonomicon? I was looking through this and I think I've got about half of it filled out. There's a lot of guns. Well, there's not too many guns left to see. Quite a few, actually. Some enemies I haven't seen, and then a handful of bosses I haven't seen yet either. Which seems kind of weird. But I know there's at least three more for the three other characters' pasts, right? Oh, look out. Yeah, you suck shit! I love these types of rooms. I gotta say, I do like games where shit can just go tits up at a moment's notice. That shit's fun. Alright, so here's the... I remember seeing a water barrel. Where the fuck was it? Oh, damn it. I should have paid more attention. Oh, there it is. Nice. Just right there. Beautiful. I love it when shit can just go up. Let's go totally south at a moment's notice. It's really fun. Spelunky is another one that does that to you. You can be having the best run, and then you just brain yourself on some spikes or something. Take a bad jump or whatever. I guess I do tend to play a lot of games like that. Alright, so we got that taken care of. The shit tier, let's teleport right across the room. Let's just blow the fuck out of this shit tier chest unless it's a mimic, yeah? It is not. Unfortunate. Well, okay, so there's some shit there. Let's just blow the fuck out of this one too. Why not? Alright. Shit bag there. Mastery under pressure, courage under fire. Wow, that's being awfully generous. I don't know if I'd call it courage. Alright, so we got a key. I have a hazmat suit. Oh, hey, there we go. Alright, so this dude can take my shit bag. Oh, wait, whoa, what? Oh, okay. I was about to say, what the fuck happened there? Yeah, give me my three measly pieces of mun for that. Thanks, brah. Alright, what do we... Oh, wow, this is an interesting arena for this guy. Alright, I'm gonna try to tune up my long-range skills. Oh, no. No. Yeah. Alright, okay. Alright, there you go. Oh, come on, I hit that, didn't I? Ah! Ah, damn it, now he moved. Alright, that's fine. Damn it. He blew that shit up. And that one too. Damn shit, damn. All right. We're just gonna keep our distance. Oh, all right. Muff that one up. It's fine. Oh, it's shooting. Okay, it's fine. Oh, come on. Oh, no, that was a blank. That's fine. It's all right. Yeah, all right. There you go. Oh, you, damn it. Yeah, that's right. Just fucking stay there. Oh, okay. All right, that's fine. Yeah. All right. Let's finish him off. Suck shit. Yes. All right. There we go. That was good. That was good. Bam, boom, bam. And refill this. And we're good. Cracking under pressure and survival by cowardliness. Aw. That's harsh, but true. Hey, sometimes you just gotta coward it out, right? Just gotta. All right, that's right. Oubliette. Boom, boom. All right, good start. All right, so that makes me, what, 4 for 6? This isn't gonna end well. All two of them. Oh, come on, I've had more moments than that, right? Oh. I've had some pretty good moments. Last time was a good moment. That was fucking superb. Just feeling real chuffed about that afterwards. It's real good. Oh, yeah. Right. <2.5. laughs> All right, I see you rounded up then. To the nearest half. Well. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, so I could... I don't have any shitty weapons. All these are pretty good. Nothing there, really. Okay, good moves. Take it nice and easy. Oh, careful. I suppose if I get to level 4 again, I should see what that douchebag needs for the elevator. I could also check to see if he left anything else behind in that other elevator shaft. And oubliette, I used to know the formal definition of it, but I think it's like a prison cell of some sort. Oh, shit. Yeah, there we go. I was about to say, that's not going to end well. I think it's like a fancy prison cell or whatever. Which I suppose makes sense in this context. I don't know. I never did have a super good command on foreign words. Or words borrowed from the foreign languages. Whoop. There we go. Nice. Okay. Free blank. Yoink. Ah, and then this thing needs a needs a good old key. Looks so disgruntled when taking fire. Well, I guess I would be pretty disgruntled too if I got shot in the face like 10 times. Did I open the... Yeah, I did open that door. All right, good. I could really use a bullet buff, like fire bullets or poison bullets or something. Something cool. Something real super cool. Wow. All right, they are just giving me shit tier chests all over the place here. Wait for it. There you go. That's the way to do it. Do 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 do. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get in there. Fucking suck it. There we go. That's right. I should be checking for mimics, shouldn't I? Always forget. Thank you for the reminder. I think there is something very slightly visual to identify them. I don't remember what that was. Was that guy wearing a cape? Looks like it was. Whoa, easy. Looks like it's just the boss then, huh? That seems like a really short level. I guess it was kind of linear. Alright, let's get this going here. Alright, big ass blob, what you got? Yeah, freeze the motherfuck out of that guy. Oh wow, it's destroying his bullets too. That's actually kind of handy. It's unfortunate that I don't get a master round for this guy. Whoa! 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 Nice! Oh, wow! In the clutch! Alright. Oh, well, nice. Biggest ass target I could ever get, and I miss him. That's how good I am. Oh. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, this guy I got no props. Whoop. Ah, damn. Oh well. Whoa, ow. Alright, this should be the one. Yeah, there. Suck it. Blip, blip, and blip. Yeah, anvil gun. Alright. Crossbow damage is no joke. Yeah, that's true. Does do a decent jab. Oh shit, I forgot the crest. Ah! Oh no. Ah! Fuck. Well, I'm an idiot. All that time and effort spent. Ah, gosh dang it. Okay, what else was I gonna say? The sling is even better. Have I played Titan Souls? No, but I did just recently buy it, so we'll play it eventually. I actually looked at the Humble Devolver bundle and discovered I had zero of the games. So I went ahead and bought it. I thought I had quite a few of those, but I guess I didn't have any. Oop. I guess I won't be going to the Abbey this time. That's fine, I guess. It just kicks my ass anyways. Ow! The fuck is firing that up there? Shit ass. Alright, let's see what you got. Ah, alright. Fair exchange, fair exchange. I don't know, would Titan Souls be good for stream, you think? Can't say I know a whole heck of a lot about it, even what style of game it is, so. Jeez, these guys are trying real hard. Think it would be good? All right. One stream wonder, huh? Only, you mean only one night, huh? Really? I don't know about that. I haven't really done a one-off yet, have I? I could give it a shot. Bull dodging and shooting in boss fights? Yeah, that sounds about right. That sounds pretty good. Alright, I guess I could add it to my list then. It won't be the next one, and it probably won't even be the one right after, but it'll get done at some point. Alright, so there's the boss. Alright, what you got, bro? Armor, health, ammo. What a tease. What a tease and a letdown. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa! Jesus. Oh no! Ooh, it's good dodging. Good dodging. Fuck. Oh, this little bitch! Die!
There we go.
Oh, nice! Free key. Yoink. Ow! Whoa, easy. Whoa. I had something to say. Whoa. So you only think about 2 hours, huh? From going in fresh? Well, I already bought it, so, you know, played it. I'm gonna play it anyways. I guess it really doesn't matter how long I get out of it. Ah, Shadow of the Colossus. Okay. I hold a very unpopular opinion of that particular game. I didn't like it all that much. Ow, you son of a... I didn't really like Shadow of the Colossus all that much. I just did not get its appeal. Ah, so there's a normal and hard mode. Okay, that makes it at least a two-nighter then. I could sink a week into it and call it done, maybe. Oh, yes! Oh, what's this? Ration. Yeah. Roll, move, roll, and shoot. Hey, I can get behind that. All right, well, here's the altar, which I probably wouldn't have made it to with the crest anyway, so I don't feel quite so bad. about leaving it behind. All right, so we're good there. Let's get on over to that boss. Let's pull out the ice. Oh, this douche. All right. This is actually a really good weapon to have for this guy. Oh, well, that's interesting.
Yeah, get up, get up, get up!
Oh, uh-oh. Excuse me, pardon me. Please to kill. Alright, I am just gonna use up the rest of this gun. Two, one. Oh, one more round. Alright, boom. let's get that shit out of here. Oh, get out of here! Okay, that's good. That's good right there. Alright, I think we got this guy this time. Yeah, he's toast. Eat shit! Boom! Alright, that was real good. Oh, and get an RPG out of the thing. Nice. And master round number two. Hell yeah. Alright, we're off to a pretty good start now. Doo 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 boom boom ba-do. There wasn't anything I was forgetting, right? Okay. Doo 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 doo. Alright. Cool. Alright, let's check out if that dude left anything behind. He did not. Okay, that's fine. Stay right there. Stay right there. Fucking eat it. There we go. Oh, this is super good. Oh, this is really good. I've got a lot of cash, too. Did that master round give me a bunch of cash? Seems like it did. I think this is what happened one time before, too, and I couldn't fucking figure out why I had so much money. Oh! Gosh, dang it. What the? Ah, son of a bitch! Ow! Ooh. Well, this isn't a good start to level 3. Whoa! Oh, come on! I dodged out of that, you shit. Ooh. Okay, there we go. Ugh. That was a shit ass room. Okay, no props. Starting to recognize some of these enemy patterns. Or enemy spawns, rather. I think I got that one in the last run as well. Or maybe the run before. Same exact room. Too many. Wow, those guys do get very disgruntled when you shoot them, don't they? Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Well, if it took me about 40 hours to start recognizing the repeating patterns, I think that's pretty good. They did a good job on content creation. Did a super good job. And if they keep adding shit like they have been recently, that's even better. Okay. Not a super good weapon, but that's a good freebie. So bad. Ah, yoink. Oh, is that? Oh, it is. All right. Here we go. This is the one. The fucking workhorse is back. Yes. All right. That's good. It's a good snap decision. Wait, what's this? Hell yeah, let's do it. Whoa! Oh, whoa, look out! These guys are getting a little dicey. Boom. Whoa, ow! You wanna hear the credits song again, huh? Alright. Well, ow, son of a bitch. We'll make it happen somehow. Maybe not tonight. Oh, okay. Alright. I better get a damn good reward for this damned room. Hiya. There we go. Alright. Oh, nice! A free green fucking box? That's awesome. Chest friends forever. Alright, what the fuck does this do? What the fuck does this one do? Increases the chance of finding chests. Alright. Cool beans. Alright, dude. Do you have any health I could buy? Yoink. Table tech rage. Yoink. And let's get some armor and we'll buy a key. There we go. You're sold out, bro. Alright. I don't know. Whoa. With fire bullets on my side, I got a better shot at this now. Of course, I actually have to hit the fuckers to make it happen. Whoa. Oh. Okay, good moves. Alright. Ow, damn it. He didn't burn fast enough. What a shit. Oh well, armor did its job. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I gotta be flipping all sorts of tables now, too. Yeah, rage. Ah, a waste. What a waste. I'm back here. Do 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 do. No, it's not worth getting a curse. Good luck stabbing the bot. If you find a way to do it, let me know. I suppose I could turn down the frequency that it says that, huh? Might be a good idea. Considering you, as regulars, already know all that shit. Oh, nice. They're just getting fucked up. Alright, this guy needs to die immediately. Go fuck yourself. Boom! Nice. And some health drop. All right. All right. That's good. Oh. Oh, of course. Fuck you, Mimic. All right. Time to coward this one right the fuck out. Fire on my side, though, you shit. Gosh dang it. Why is it always the high tier chests that are fucking mimics? Dick. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna stand right in this doorway. Damn it. Can't believe I wasted the key on that, too. Yeah, fucking suck it. Alright, what was this? Machine fist, avalanche of bullets. Oh, that looks badass. Alright. Fair trade, fair trade. Didn't look any different than a normal red chest, and I guess I got a little excited. A little super excited. That's right. I came out of that one clean. Plus I got a... Oh, what am I doing here?
Ow.
Plus I got a cool new weapon that I haven't seen before, so... I'll call it a win. Call it a win of some description. Whoa! Hacha. Oh! Whoa! None of that. Boom jams. Nice. Okay, good health drop. Nothing else in here, though. Okay, alright, let's do this. Let's use it on the boss, huh? Machine fist. I have a feeling I'll need to get close. So let's see, who are we fighting? Gosh dang it, man, this tank cannot take a hit. Oh, wow, that is actually pretty solid. Gosh dang it. No! Reload, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, whoa, okay, the last bullet on is fucking amazing. Oh, gosh. Oh. Suck shit. Yeah. Oh, it's super good. Oh, where's that going? Where's it going? Oh no. Oh, I screwed it up a little bit. That's all right. That was a pretty solid. It was a solid try. Alright, oh, damn it. Am I guiding this thing? Is that what's going on? Yeah, I think it is. Nice. That's pretty baller. I like it. Well, alright, careful now. Boom! Oh, alright. It's fine. Ow. No. Fuck off. Woo! Okay. That's good. Not bad. That's a baller ass. That's a baller-ass gun. I like it. Another heart. That's cool, too. And let's fill this thing back up. Nice. Nice. I suppose I could have filled up my ice thing. Oh, well. Too late. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, so no third round, master round. That's all right. Gave it a good go. I've got to remember I've got that ration to use as well. So if I get down to half a heart... Forget to use that shit. Alright, so what does this douche need for fixing up this one? Yeah, rations give you a full health. What you need for this, brah? You need 4 sacks of shit, really? Okay, well that I can do. That's pretty easy. That's pretty easy to get those. Alright, well that dude wants 4 sacks of shit. I guess I was right. Yeah, flip some fucking tables! Whoa! Ah! Bastard. Alright, that's cool. That's cool, I guess. Oops, flipping tables. Always be flipping. Ow. Oh, what you got? Hacha!
You go.
There we go. Ow. Alright, fuck it. Oh, it doesn't give me full health? Oh, that's bullshit! I thought it gave me full health. Oh, that only gives me 2 hearts. Oh, no. Oh, that puts a bit of a cramp in my style. That harshes my steez a bit. Oh, well. We'll just have to make it work. Make things happen. Careful. Ouch, shit ass. Yeah, burn while you're frozen, you shitheads. There, okay. Oh, alright. Oh, no! Oh! Oh, okay, I accidentally fired off a blank there. Oops. Shouldn't be using those. Crap. Ooh. Oh, no. Die. There we go. God damn it, why did it spawn me a locked chest? That's kind of bullshit. Oh, what's this? Double tech rocket? Nice. Oh, yeah, I know what these do. Awesome. And the salt is starting to come out, that's for sure. Oh, of course there's no tables I can fucking flip here now. There we go.
Yep. Oh, Jesus! Ah!
Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Alright, it's fine. I just gotta be a little bit more careful. I've been just throwing caution to the wind and awful lot tonight. Ow, you shit! Just like that. Why is he not dead? What a dick. Ah, of course. Suck shit. Ugh, yeah, eat it. Alright, this is good. Let's pop that one. Pop that one. Boom. Pop that one. Oh, he wasn't close enough for that. This could be kind of dangerous. Oh dear. Hi-ya! Alright, that's good. That's good. Just go all around the world here. Yeah, that's right. That's the way to do it. Whoa! There we go. Nice. Yes! Nice. The table flipping is real. Hell yeah, it is. Why is my character getting red? Whenever I flip a table, I go into rage mode temporarily. Oh, son of a... Okay, that one's not a mimic. Which gives me a little bit of a strength boost, so I'm going to be flipping tables all over the place. And it also makes them rocket tables. I love it. That's really good. Yeah, suck it. Oh, it does super good damage too. Oh, come on. Set these frozen guys on fire. No dice there. Boom, boom. Ah, oh, blew those other two up. That's unfortunate. Boom. Yeah, stay there, you shit. Boom! There we go. Whoa, good moves. Yeah, all right. Now we're starting to get it. We're starting to get beef. Perfect. Perfect right there. Cool. That's good. That's good. That's really good. Yeah. Yeah. Suck shit. Get lit on fire, bitch. There we go. Oh, this is super good. All right. Where the fuck is my Shrine of the Gun Gods now? I really need that shit. Like, now. Got the super beef shit to really make it work. Really make it happen. Ah, damn. Alright, well, I guess I could. How much do I have for that? 59. I really like this weapon, but it's empty, so. Let's dump it in, and let's dump. Let's dump the crossbow. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give us something good, something good. Maybe the BSG would be nice. Oh, all right. Okay, that's fair enough. That's fair enough. Not a bad weapon to have, actually, since I could light somebody on fire and poison them. Boosh. Boom. It's so good. I love it. Oh, all right, shit. There we go. Beautiful. I am a bit of a pack rat in this game for sure. Ooh. Oh, damn, I could have bought... Nuts. Actually, wait, did I? I did. I filled that up instead of the ice thing. All right, let's get another full heart. And key, sure, why not? Wish I knew what that did. Oh, well. Okay, that's fine. Everything's fine. Doing pretty good. We got tons of the weapons. Some pretty good ones, too, so if we can make it to the boss, like the final-ass boss... Oh. Yeah, perfect, perfect, perfect. Come on, light some bitches on fire here. Nice, there we go. Yeah, get lit on fire! Oh, you dick. Yeah, eat a fucking explosive table, you shit. Boom. Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. Some good moves. All right, what you got? Ah, yes, okay. Oh, and it's cursed, what? Come on, man. Oh, that could ruin many things for me. All right, we'll deal. We'll deal. That's fine. That's fine. No probs. It makes me a little bit nervous. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine. Whoa, okay. All right. Oh, you bastard. Oh, careful. Shit. Okay. Whoa, oh, oh, damn it. Ah, of course I. Hey. Hey, yeah. All right, dog. If you want to dig up a heart for me, that would be super good. Be super real good of you. Eh? Eh? No? Ugh, damn dog. Okay, I guess we're off of the boss. After we blow the fuck out of this chest. Do I have any right now? I do not. Well, there's one. Can I give him just the one, and next time he'll need three? Or is he going to ask for all four at once? Of course. Of course. What a shit. All right. That's fine, I guess. Okay. Boss time. Let's light him up. Oh, it's the wall. All right. Oh, wow. That takes a long time to reload. Ow. Go. Oh, this isn't the best start, is it? How? Oh. Use it. This isn't looking great. This is super not looking great. Fist it up. Ah! No! Uh-oh. Oh, this could be real bad. Oh, shit. All right, what time is it? 9:30. All right, we got time for one more. Fuck. Oh. Just got my shit pushed in real hard right there. Alright, so I got 20. Let's go buy from that weird alien dude. Fossilized gun, abyss. Ooh, napalm strike, hell yeah. Ooh. It was my shitty ass dodging that really fucked me up that time. It's unfortunate now that I lost my fire bullets. Ugh. That's right. Oh, suck shit. Yeah, right. Spacing on that one. So this time, if I get to do it again, don't let me forget that crest. That was pretty stupid. Just fucking did the entire level, did pretty well at it, and then just left it there. It was real good. It's real good. Alright, so what we got? Well, 24, or 25, 21. That's right, pilot gets a small discount. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Fairly good chest on level one there that I'm gonna have to probably skip. Or if I don't really care to go to the oubliette this time, I suppose I can open it. Whoa, what the hell is that? Oh, that guy. Ooh, nice, good blank. All right. Well, I guess we should try. If I get a key spawn, I'll go. If I don't, I'll say fuck it. Or not a key spawn, a key drop. Wait, was that? No, it was a pot. Right. Looked like a water barrel. Not up here. Not up there. Yeah, I really miss my table flip rage and rocket shit too. Oh well. This run will be even better. I'll get all of the cool shit. No curses, no nothing. Oh, I suppose I could try my lockpick. Duh, I forgot I had that. It's the pilot. See how lucky I am with the lockpick tonight. think I'm on average 1 for 3, which is a really shit average. But it might mean getting the 4 sacks of shit for that guy, so, you know, whatever. Either way, probably a win. Whoa, whoa, oh, what? Stupid contact damage. Seems kind of bullshit. Alright, oh, there's a key drop. I have not seen a water barrel around yet, though. So either it's way the fuck far away, or I shot it up already. Whoa, whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Pilot's pistol sucks. Ah, shit. Oh, you know what? Maybe I just say fuck it and not go to the oubliette. That door's locked. There's a chest in here, yeah? Oh, oh, what do we got? Yeah. Lucky. Flare gun. Fuck. Well, that's not the greatest. Glad I used my lockpick and not a key. Oh, and this one wants 2 keys? Are you sh- Alright. Well. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fight the boss. We're gonna see if I get any key drops from him. Oh, this guy. Alright, no props. Isn't that supposed to light him up? Wow, that's really- Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. I thought this was supposed to light him on fire. Oh, nice. Good miss. Ow! Well, no master round. Son of a- This flare gun sucks. It really does. Oh, yeah, okay. So my other option is to use my lockpick on one of those doors. Excuse me, pardon me. And kind of hope for the best as to what's behind it. Man, this flare gun is really super disappointing. But maybe it'll, maybe it'll set some shit on fire. Obviously not the boss, but... I wonder if this Bullet King dude would be... Ow, son of a bitch. Douchey enough to light his little Chancellor dude on fire. Maybe I'll try that while I'm here. Yeah, okay, so one more shot. Hey, dude, throw your shit up here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah? Yeah, yeah, it worked! What a douche. What an idiot. Alright, that's cool. Ooh, nice. Laser rifle, cool. And no keys. Is this dude invincible now? Oh, come on, really? Fuck you. Oh, well. Okay, well, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go buy that potion of gun friendship. And we're gonna go pick the lock over here. We're gonna take a brief look around for that water barrel. If we can't find it, fuck it. Don't care. It wasn't in here, was it? All right, so we're gonna go, no, not this one here. All right, I'm gonna try hat. All right, good, 2 for 2. Yeah, sure. Here you go. Shadow. Ooh. What's that? Fires additional projectiles.
Nice.
Is this like a guaranteed? Oh, well, not a guaranteed one, but that's awesome. More bullets is rad as fuck. Okay, so there's that. I haven't seen any water barrels around here. If that's the case, I'm just gonna use all the rest of my fucking keys. I don't care. Cause this was the fire. No, this wasn't the fireplace. Okay. That didn't do what I thought it was gonna do. That's cool that it sticks in the wall like that. Check over here. Okay, so this was the actual fireplace over here. It wasn't in the shop, was it? Oh, yeah, look at that. Okay, all right. Well, we'll go to the oubliette then. That's fine. It's probably for the best. Oh, don't bust yourself on that sign, please. Eh? Oh, it's too low, of course. Oh. Nice. All right, so not quite as effective as paying all that money, but that's fine. Make some cool shit happen. Do those shadow bullets do more damage, I hope? That would at least be a fair trade-off, since they don't appear very often at all. They certainly seem to do a good job. Ah, of course they actually have to hit to be able to do something cool. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Nice, free armor? Wow. Alright, so does the flare gun... It does set shit on fire. Alright. I guess it's got a purpose. Whoa, excuse me. Ow, what the hell did I get hit by there? Okay, that's some horse shit right there. A little salty about that one. There was literally nothing there. I don't understand. Unless it was one of them ghost bullet bat things that fucking appeared behind me or whatever. Either way, it was stupid. It shouldn't have happened. Nice, okay. Free key. Whoop. Whoa, no, 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 no. I get nothing out of that room? Shit. Fucking RNG. Uh-oh. Gotta get around. Oh, nice. Good moves. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. Eh? Nah. Nothing. Not really nothing. Holy shit. Gosh dang it. Blank that I can use accidentally. Well, nothing out of that one either. Oh my goodness. What we got here? Are you serious? That would have been the crest in there too. Fuck! I can't use a regular key on it either. Yeah, fuck. All right, do I have... No, I've only got one shit weapon. Thanks, lockpicks. Real pal. Real pal on that one. God dang it, I knew I should have just used my regular key. Well, no Abby for me this time either. Oh well. Nothing out of that room. Boy, I am just getting shit on by the RNG now. Gotcha. There you go. Ah. Damn it, why can't I poison the poison blob? Careful. Thank you. Oh, jeez. About to say, come on, if I don't hit that fuck. Oh, great. Fucking useless. Alright, that was a pretty good dodge, actually. Oh, wait a minute. Boom! Alright, it did something. Well, of course. Oh, this isn't looking good now. Ah, oh, damn it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Am I gonna have a shitty final run? Oh, this is looking to be super shitty. Alright, it's fine. Just play it out. Just play it out. No matter what happens. Oh, my God. Oh, a little distance. A little distance, please. Okay, here you go. Can still pull this back. Still recover a little bit. Alright, no probs. Really use some health drops here. Doing good on the key drops. How about some health, please? Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Oh, oh no! Ah! Alright, what time is it? We might be able to squeeze in one more. 9:55. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do one more. I'm gonna switch back to the convict, though. Alright, how about a less shitty, super serious final run here, please? Okay, no probs. No more dicking around. No more pretending that I'm super shit. I'm really super good, I swear. There we go. Some better shooting. I guess the first signal that was a shit run is that I didn't get the master round on the first fucking level. That was pretty bad. And again, I've never was a fan of the pilot. His pistol is really shit. Yes, suck it, you stupid idiot. Let's just stand right by that barrel. This is a good idea. Yeah, I want Pig Bro back for sure. Oh. Okay, it's not a mimic. What's this? Oh yeah! Alright. Cool. Free secret reveals. Awesome. That's actually super good. I mean, I'll need to use a blank to fucking open it up, but that's alright. That's alright. So probably no Oubliette this time, which is good, which is fine, I guess. We're just gonna revisit all these old rooms just to make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay, we're good. Ghost bullets, metronome, fire bullets, and yeah. All that would be super good. Be super good. Likelihood of getting all of that in one run, pretty fucking slim. But hope springs eternal and all that. Fuck it. Burn, motherfuckers. Fucking burn. Oh, yeah, just step right in. Step right in, you shit. Alright, there we go. There's a beautiful room right there. Okay, so there's the thing. Oh, nice. Free armor. Okay. Pretty solid. No, free key and some extra health just in case. Okay. All right. Super good. All right, there's the... Oh, well. That guy's selling a key. Maybe I should go for the oubliette just because. Oh, no. All right, that's fine. I think there was another one in the previous room, right? Ooh, another piece of that. All right, yeah, it's down there. Okay, so we're doing okay still. Doing okay. Is this gonna be another red chest? That would be amazing. Oh, it's shit tier. All right. Okay, so let's go get that the water barrel. Did I find the? I have not found the shop. Suppose before I take the time to do that, let's see if he's actually selling a key. Because if he isn't, fuck me. Cool, I'll have my Molotov back for the boss too. Assuming it's a boss I can actually use it on. Alright, bro, what you got? Nope, he's not selling keys, so... So fucked either way, and I don't have enough for the Molotov, son of a bitch. That's okay. It's all right. Everything's fine. Okay. Well, boss time anyways. Who are we fighting? All right. It's Beef Gull Bro here. So I got some cover in this one. Yeah, just fucking... Fucking no, just stay up there. No. Oh, you. She has to go on all the way to the opposite corner. What a shit. Coward. Fucking coward. All right. Yeah. Yeah, you shit. Guess who's just a touch faster than you are? This guy. Or a girl, rather. Oh, yep. No. Oh, super close. Hey, shit. What you got? Alright. Let's coward this one out a little bit. Actually hurt himself with that? Doesn't look like it, huh? Oh dear. Ah! Okay, yeah. Suck it! Fucking suck it! Ah. There we go. Boom. Ooh, nice. And boom! Okay! That was a good first round! Ah! Alright, that's good. That's real good. Only one key? No. Okay. Do. Okay. Good start. Good solid start. Need a few bullet buffs to really get this going. Hint, RNG, please to be nice. Oh, no, stay right there. Yeah, suck it. That guy was wearing a cape. All right. I saw that. Why was he wearing a cape? What a shit. Thinks he's better than me? Boom, boom, boom. bum, bum.
Whatcha? Whatcha? Whoop! Whoop!
Yeah, right. All right. No more pansy ass dodging. This is the real shit. Yeah. Ah, good key drop too. Nice. Right. Okay. 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 Boom, 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 boom. Cool. Careful. Careful. Hey, Irish Muffin. How you doing? Didn't see you. No, I don't know about Cape Meta. Which I'm guessing is not a real thing. Although, knowing this game, I wouldn't be too surprised if it was. Nice, eat shit. Huh! Oh, not that time. Not that time. Whoa, oh, that guy was rushing in. He had something to say. But I'm like, nah. Ah, shit. Well, there goes both my armors. I'm doing all right. I'm a little tired, too. It's getting late. But, I said this was the last run, so let's see how it goes. Oh, careful. Wow, those guys are trying super hard. Oh, easy. Easy, steady. Oh, all right, this douche wants to give me another shot at this thing, huh? Think my aim is true? Yes, I do. I do believe my aim is true, but first... Boing! Oh, okay, well, it gives me my blank back. All right, how much? 30. All right, fine. Do, 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 boom, 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 pew, pew. All right. Pew, boom. Okay. Good deal. And all right. This is a little tricky. Oh, it's a little tricky. All right, a little bit farther. Oh no, a little too far. Oh. Okay. All right. Oh. Is that gonna do it? Poo. Boom, 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 yeah. All right, now this is going to be a real piece of work, isn't it? I think about, oh man, geometry, don't fail me. Let's go from this side, actually. Geometry, right. Angle of incident is the same as the angle of reflection. A little bit more right there. I think right there should do it, huh? Yeah, okay. Pew. Oh, what a shot. Geometry, man, you did it for me, man. Oh, nice. A free red chest. Ooh, that looks a little lewd. Yeah, okay. But it's cursed. Come on. What's up with the fucking curses, man? All right, whatever. Yeah, fucking suck shit. Woo! All right, that's good. That's real good. All right, well, hopefully the curse really doesn't take effect until, like, level 5. So I cannot deal with that bullshit. Cannot. Well, there's no more dying on the first level. This is no longer the first level. Right? This is the second level. So even if I were to die here, that would be it. No more redos. It's not a mimic. All right, what do we got? Yes. Okay. Is that better accuracy? Yeah. Fucking yeah. Can I blow this up? I can blow it up. Nice. Okay. What do we got here? All right. What you got? Just vampirism. Mimic friendship. Just anatomy. No, that's not really worth that. Sorry, brah. There's the thing. Okay. Okay, so boss there. Oh, all right. Good. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, well, that's locked up. Okay. Yeah, all right, this accuracy buff, totally doing it for me. Totally doing it. Ah, of course. All right. All right, that's fine. This guy just needs to die, please. Excuse me, pardon me. Beautiful. Ah, nice. Good key drop. All right, what you got, brah? Key bomb. All right, well, kind of bullshit. That even do any damage to him? Probably not. Acha. Good. Good, 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 good. Alright, it's gonna be another chest, right? Black, please? Green? Okay. Okay. What was this? Eh, alright. Not super great, but it's fine, I guess. Okay, so that's the extent of this level, right? Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's try the Corsair. Oh, Gorgon. Okay, this one, I can manage this. Yeah. Oh, it's a charge gun. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, it's a bouncy one, too. All right. Ooh, really bouncy one. Whoop. Oh, come on. Bitch. Ooh, it's bouncing quite a bit. Ah. Alright. Let's try the unicorn horn. Oh, nice. Ow! Ooh, I'm getting smacked up a little bit. Doo doo doo. That's really funny. That is actually quite entertaining. It's also doing a lot of damage, so let's bring it back a little bit. All right, so no master round number two. Ah, fuck. Out of here. Ah! Gosh dang it. Hacha. Whoop! Ah, coward. Whoa. Yep. Nope. And suck shit. There we go. Alright, what you got for me? You got that. Oh. Hit harder, less often. Okay, so this kind of counterbalances my accuracy. It's more powerful. That's good. Alright, let's refill this. Everything else we should be okay with. Was there any other health sitting around? All right, there's one piece up here. Good, good, good. Well, not great, but good. That's about it. Okay, on to level the third. All right, so now I'm back to pretty much stock accuracy, but I've got a little bit more power. Thank you. Whoa. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. That is a little bit more powerful. Holy shit. Nice. Oh, wait for it. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, cool. Curse. Curse, 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 cursedy curse. Boom. All right. Oh, good key drop. Fantastic. Oh, there's another cursed dude there. Die, you son of a bitch. Go! There. Alright, good deal. Whoa, this looks a little dicey. Oh, jeez. Alright, you shit. Okay, good. Please to give me Shrine to Gun Gods. That would be super good. Oh, damn it. Wow. The rage up there too. Whoa, jeez. The rage damage boost on top of this, man. Super good. Use that table tech rage too. Use a lot of good shit. Let's go around this way. Yeah, what you got? Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Alright. That's not okay. Oh, alright. Cool. Good. Let's fucking unload into him. Boom. Nice. All so good. Ow. Ooh. Sick Undertale quote, brah. Oh, compass. Oh, well. Fucking worthless. Alright, that douchebag rat is gonna try and take it, right? Yeah? Yeah? Come on. Come on, dude. No? No. Alright, now he's gonna try. Yeah, fuck off! that's a lot of fun. Ooh, careful. Whoop. Oh, jeez. All right. Come on. Hiya. There we go. Oh, dear. Okay. Die. Ow, what was that? Ah! Getting nailed by mystery stuff here. That's not great. It's not super good. I wanna throw this all away on level 3 here. It'd be real shitty for a last run. Alright. Yeah, sure, I'll help you map out the shit. It's fine. I'm gonna do it anyways, might as well get something out of it. Oh, what do we got here? Shitty. Oh, stay there. Yeah, fucking suck it. Stupid ghost. Yeah, there we go. That's the way to do it. Clear that shit out. Oh. Yeah, No. Nice, okay. Moves. Also good. Good moves. Wow. Get shit done. Uh-oh. There you go. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh. Whoa. Oh. Gosh dang it. All right. Well, hopefully this was worth it. Ooh. Ah. I don't want to be cursed again. Damn it. Damn. Well. Whoa. What you thinking? Whoa. Nice. Oh, got rid of that thing on the track too. Nice. Come on, you little shit. Hey, get back here, coward. There. Okay, that's better. Alright, so there's the boss. Come on. Yeah, good. 3-for-1, bitch. Okay. Use a few more health drops now, please. I know I'm asking for a lot, RNG, but you could deliver at least one of these times. Nice. There we go. What a shot. No, I'm not wasting my key on this bullshit. Oh, nice. Get a key out of it. All right. Cool enough beans for me. All right, where's this douche? All right, brah, here's the map. What you got for me? Dodge up, huh? That does seem a little snappier. That's good. I will need that. Very much so. I've only got one junk. Only got one junk. I don't think I'll be able to get the 4 before the dude, okay, so let's do this. Oh, fuck. Already? Ah! Alright, well, it's fine. I should just whip this out right away. Whoa! Alright, let's get this one a shot. Ooh, that is very quick. Alright, you shit. Yeah, with my sick dodging skills, you can't touch me. Bitch. Ow. Oh. All Alright, it's fine. We got this covered, no probs. Alright. Couple more. Yeah, suck it! There we go. Whew! Alright, I was a little worried, but now we're good. Now we are super good. Boom, 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 and... okay. This gun actually isn't too bad. You just gotta get really up in some grills to make it work. Alright, here we go. Here we super go. Mm-hmm. Oh, what did I get hit by there? Oh, you son of a bitch shitlord. Spawned in right behind me. Oh, what an ass. Oh, what an ass. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Won't make that mistake again. For a few minutes. Okay, all right, my armor back at least, you shits. I'm gonna get cornered before too long here. Beautiful. Whoa! Oh, come on! I dodged that shit, you butthole. Fucking filthy ass butthole. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. We're cool. Oh, yeah. Think you got shit, huh? Well, you don't got shit. Whoop. Away from that butthole. Ooh, ooh. Please be Shrine to Gun Gods. Damn. damn. I have not figured out what the fuck this one's for. Offering. Do I have to use a blank? Let's use a blank. We did nothing. Nothing happened. All right. Oh, nice. Yes, that'll help me. That'll fucking help me. Let's just dive right into some pits. That's good. Ah, gosh dang. All right. Chip. Oof. No, you don't summon shit, you asshole. Nice, good. Whoa, careful, easy. Gotta be on the lookout for that other secret area, too. Shit. Okay, well, there's one. Oops. Ah, crap. Oh, no. No lasers for me, thanks. Flame shot back. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Shit. Alright. Well, that wasn't the way to toss that. Ah, damn it. Oh, nuts and gum. Oh, nuts and gum. This is turning out bad. This is turning out super bad. Ah! But yeah. Okay, there we go. No props. I need some help, you assholes. Come on. Come on, man. Don't do this shit to me. Is that? That's not a mimic. Okay. Oh, what's this? Blanks ignite. Okay. All right. That's cool, I guess. Oh, that's not a mimic. What's this? Ice break. Okay. All right. Got some cool shit out of it. That's all right. Whoa! No. Fuck that noise. Yeah, suck it. There we go. Come on, give me some health. Give me some health, you jackals! Oh, this is not going to end well. I haven't seen the little secret bro show up yet either, so... Oh, come on! What fucking ever... Damn it. Oh, that was unfortunate. Well, oh well. All right, well, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. You've got, we'll give this at least one more week, and then we'll think about it. Then we'll think about doing something else. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Bye-bye.